Yankees take over. Alex Edler playing in career game number 998 tonight. And Adrian Kempe shooting to the stick of Thompson. It's batted away, and the Kings recover in neutral ice. Anderson into the corner. Danilo. Stick check by Braden McNabb. Give it away. Arvidsson point blank save. Rebound pops out to the far boards. Danilo will get to it. Danilo feeds it to Arvidsson. A shot barely misses wide.
We'll see how it deflects. Yeah, it just deflects off the back of the King. And there, see, Arvidsson's almost on the...
Anderson Dolan flips it across. Nobody there. Good zip on that puck as it bounces to Lizotte. Velarde walks out of the corner. Exchanges with Sean Walker. Shot, save, rebound, swept out of trouble. That shot caught Logan Thompson up high in the shoulder. Feeds it across. Kopitar tried one pass too many. It hits Stone. Amadio up ahead for Stevenson, carrying him with speed, tried to sneak it in short side, paddle down from Copler. Carlson came in to get it free for the Golden Knights. Daniil Miromanov working the point. The rookie, this shot is put right on, saved by Copley on the drive from Pavel Dorofeev. A lot of players that don't see a lot of NHL time pressed into duty for the Golden Knights. Shot tip, dribbling wide, may have caught the skate of Copley. It's incredible how much it changes the outcome of the game. 9-1-1 record. Stone moves in. Stone fires. Glove saved by Copley. Flashing the leather on Mark Stone.
Even with a moving screen, does not bother him. This one is a little bit more difficult.
Doughty for Lizotte as he sweeps it in. A back pass that goes awry from Miromanov, taken away by Lizotte. Velarde, one-timer, scores! Gabe Velarde starts things off tonight. It's 1-0 LA.
He says with this new line combination, he has to be more of the shooter. We saw this earlier in the season. Pressure by Jab, pressure by Lizotte. Quick pass, bang. No stopping the puck. The release is so quick, you get a little bit of a moving screen in front. But again, you see the breakdown because of the turnover. The Kings, two-man...
I saw you were in a little diving pool there with Mr. Smith, I think.
Okay. Only on my off days. Petrangelo across, Amadio scores. And the soft penalty call comes back to bite the Kings. Michael Amadio, who now has goals in three in a row. Being promoted to that top line, it's a power play tally, and it's 1-1.
And the setup is what you need and what you want. You see, they tried a couple of things before that. A couple of things that were, you know, maybe just misdirection. This one is not. And you can see by the reaction of everyone there, especially Phoenix Copley.
Wow. With Ronbjerg getting the crossbar. That developed rather quickly.
It certainly did. One of those games where I think both coaches are okay with what's gone on. You see the entry, then left-hand shot right side. Very quickly gets the puck to the middle of the ice. He gets the job done.
Ready for period number two. And we're underway.
Looks like just above the shin, maybe to the inside of the knee.
Shot by Doughty, gloved by Logan Thompson. Arvidsson for Ifalo. Time dwindling on the power play. Haig ready to leave the box. Backdoor play, Arvidsson, stoned by Logan Thompson. Right in the dying seconds of the power play. Shot blocked by Roy on Pahal. Carlson for Pahal, one-timer, save, rebound, save, Copley loose puck, they score! One chance too many, and Braden McNabb crashing the goal, cleans up the rebound, the Golden Knights have the lead.
Maybe only the Lizotte line, but this one here was just a matter of time shift that happens, because right there, Kessel just gets his stick on it, Kings can't clear, and with all the save though.
And Copley was sharp in reading the puck. Kupari driving to the net. Kupari saved. Thompson. Rasmus Kupari driving to the net front. Creates a shorthanded chance.
Power, and part of this is Reed. You have a forward back in Stevenson. And you can see Stevenson there. He really didn't know what to do. He couldn't get an inside shoulder. He couldn't get a stick. Then all of a sudden, he finds himself completely behind. So maybe Rasmus spotted it himself. Maybe he got help from the Kings bench.
McNabb picks it up. Walker plays it across. Bahal knocked it down. Arvidsson had a follow flashing in front of the goal. Arvidsson sprints across, gets to the puck, circles, centers, they score!
Keeping pucks alive, retrieving pucks. Arvidsson behind to the front. And right there. The timing has to be perfect. You do have a man in front in Iafallo, right? You see Iafallo? He occupies McNabb. So in behind McNabb is a wide open Deneau.
Rimmed around. Haig, left point. Quickly across. Petrangelo diagonally. Amadio, nobody nearby. Amadio centers. Lecision denied by Copley. Sprawling to his left.
From behind the goaltender, you see he has to move across. May have hit the skates of Edler. We'll see here, but the movement is excellent. And just underneath the goaltender.
Ready to go for the third in a 2-2 game. Blake Lizotte on the faceoff. Braden Pahal, he's on. And Keegan Kolesar on the outlet for Waugh, stepping up through center into the zone. Great save by Copley.
Waugh coming right at you right here. We'll see the shot, and then we saw this earlier, didn't we?
Plays it behind the net. Perfectly done on the poke check by Mikey Anderson. A lob pass played with a high stick by Petrangelo. Scooped up by Deneau. Kings out of the zone. Centering pass on Follett. Scores!
Deneau finds Iafallo, who buries it, and the Kings have the lead.
This line keeps the puck alive as well as anyone. Make a play with it. Clear, high stick. If the Golden Knights play it, it's slowed down. You see Deneau there? He hoisted the puck over. He gets it to Arvidsson, and by that time, the breakdown has already taken place. Iafallo is wide open. He's talked about a quicker release. That time he had a chance to settle it down, make it work, get his head up, pick a spot, and the Kings lead 3-2.
And the Kings not done yet. Kempe misses blocker side. Roy tees it up. Big stop by Thompson. Cleared ahead by the Golden Knights. Riley Smith off the glove of Copley, and it stayed out.
Going the other way. Looks like it's going to be trouble. It is trouble. Riley Smith. We've seen that before with
Petrangelo over the red line. Chips it into the corner. Doughty is there. Petrangelo stops it up. Half wall. Arvidsson intercepts. Shoots. Scores! Dagger! Every skater on that line.
You're going back the other way. Doughty along the boards. Arvidsson gets help. Head up.
And given Deneau an assist on the Arvidsson empty netter as well.
Yeah, he had it along the boards. Yep. Doughty to Deneau, then Arvidsson.
There's the horn. The Kings win it 4-2.